Done. Returning to Normandy. Now, for my next trick, we're going to the Argos Rho system. Or the Argos Rho cluster, sorry. To finally find that, what do you call it? Strange transmission coming from here. So, Argos Rho right here. So the only cluster that I can see, oh, there's two. Hydra and Phoenix. Well, we're going to Phoenix. I almost didn't see that. We're going to write this cluster off. Of course, we'll probably have to go here for another, what do you call it? Quest. I mean, maybe we'll wrap it up and then, you know, even though we haven't been given the quest yet. So the Phoenix system, Vebinok. Vebinok is, there's a lot, two here, huh? Vebinok is a small extraterrestrial world, sorry, terrestrial world with a thin atmosphere of Krypton and Xenon. Its frozen surface is mainly composed of carbonaceous material, water, ice, and low-density silicates. Rare but concentrated loads of light metals have been deposited by asteroid impacts. One hemisphere of Vebinok is covered by surface deposits of oxidized copper. Approximately 270 years ago, a Turian bulk gas transport was attacked by pirates in the Phoenix system. Damaged, it made a rough landing on Vebinok. The heat of the landing melted significant quantities of surface ice and ruptured shipping containers spilled LOX, L-O-X, I'm guessing that's not fish, across the surface. Before this evaporated and escaped Vebinok's weak gravity, it reacted to cause the widespread dust. Scans from orbit have detected a deposit of cobalt. Tuntau. We can land here. Tuntau is an enormous, low-density terrestrial planet with a thick atmosphere of methane and helium. Despite being nearly 20 AU from Phoenix, the star's great heat and the insulating thickness of the atmosphere makes the surface surprisingly temperate. The crust is mainly composed of sodium and silicon dioxide with deposits of various light metals. While Tuntau is not habitable, the relative pleasantness of the surface conditions make it a popular location for small ships trading through the traveling through the Argos Rho cluster to land for drive discharge. We will go there last. Two more planets. Silsalto. Silsalto is a standard hydrogen helium gas giant. It has no remarkable features. And Patashi. Patashi is a sun-blasted terrestrial world whose atmosphere was blasted away millennia ago by the star Phoenix. The surface is scorching hot and mainly composed of iron with deposits of tin. Due to its relatively low density, Patashi is tidally locked to Phoenix. Seas of molten light metals cover much of the sunward side. Sorry. While scanning this planet, you detected a positive samarium. Samarium? Samarium? Never heard of that one. Alright, so let's go land on Silsalto. For some reason. Oh no, not Silsalto, gas giant. But rather, Tuntau. Confirming. Got that combat theme again. Looks pretty. Okay, so we are near a hidden structure. There's also debris and an anomaly. Going for the hidden structure because we're right there. And apparently it's on high ground. In a hole, maybe. I'm gonna save here. Someone here doesn't want to be found. Oh my. Unfriendly forces? We come to say hi? Nope, they're unfriendly forces. I'm gonna zoom in a little bit. Hi! Oh, just for good riddance. Actually wanted to zoom out, and I figured that would do it. That looked like, I'm not sure, but it looked like a Turian.
I'm on my way.
Good to hear, my friend. Baddies. Well, someone doesn't want to be found.
I know who runs this place.
How do you know?
Have you been here before?
No, but I was planning to come here before you and I met. This place belongs to a Turian scum named Ton Actus.
That's right, it is Turian.
It's a long story, but he's got something that belongs to me.
He took something from you?
What is it?
Family armor.
Huh.
It's been with us for over 5 generations.
Really?
Turian military took it from my father's father after the war. Somehow this ass wound up with it. I want it back.
Don't worry.
We'll get it back. Now let's move.
Right behind you.
She's so commanding. Oh, in the journal. I just want to see what it says. Wrex family armor. I wonder if he would have brought this up in conversation eventually if we didn't come here. Find the Turian who stole Wrex's family armor. He's hiding at a base somewhere in the Argos Rho cluster. Yeah, he must have been. He would tell us about that eventually. That's what I'm talking about before, about getting to quests before we even. You know, quest locations before the quest even starts, but then the quest, you know, will begin now. Got my rifle. I mean my shotgun.
Hostile contact.
Go, go, go.
Correct.
Go, go, go.
Oh.
Go, go.
Where is he? Around this side?
Go, go, go.
Go, 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 he says.
Go, go, go. Go, go, go. Go, go, go.
Go, go, go. Oh. That's pretty satisfying. Back behind us?
Go, go, go!
Go, go, go! Oh, there you are. Hi! Damn! Yeah. It's easy, okay, Wrex? Wow. See the layout of this place. This is probably upstairs. Let's check out this room. There's bound to be stuff we can open and get into. I hope the inventory for the the other two games is more interesting. It's not that interesting to open up chests of endless armor upgrades and guns. Oh, there is a back here, okay. Metagel. Malfunctioning object. Weapon 2 armor. Medical interface 6, I believe we're both using that. Rail extension. Shield modulator. Oh my, they got a lot of weapons off them. They were using pretty good weapons, huh? Oh, I always do that. Alright, nothing better there. I think he's using rail extension on something. Alright, this is 6, not as good. Getting rid of. And medical interface? 6? Using 6 now. Shield modulator 5. Get rid of that. We got another medical interface. Let's make sure Tally. I'm pretty sure she has 6. Let me just double check. Yep. Okay. Get rid of the extra. Oh. Didn't mean to hit that. Oh, that's pretty good. Stiletto 7. Sniper. Medium armor. He's using heavy. Was it? Oh, stiletto. Oh, we're using stiletto 7 now. Oh, Wrex can. Yeah, she's using stiletto 6. Upgrade Tally, because she only uses the pistol, so. Okay. Wasn't there something else? I forget. Krogan. Gotta sell all that armor. Okay. Hard decryption. I always try to get him anyway, but nope. More medium armor, shotgun. Fine. Firestorm, right? I guess that's what we got. Wrex. Not as good. Alright, anything else? Okay. The armor must be up here somewhere. Through that door. See if there's anything down here. Nope.
Let's get moving.
I didn't mean to hit you. Wall safe's gotta be it. Easy decryption too. What an insult. Sorry, Wrex. They even safeguard it that much. Well, I'm not gonna be able to get through anyway. Oh well. Oh no, I thought his armor would surely be in there. Cryo round 6, shred around 6.
This is it.
Oh, it's there on the shelf?
I can't believe my ancestors ever wore this piece of crap. But at least I've got it back.
That's great.
I'm glad we could help you get it back.
I might just be starting to like you, Shepard.
I like you too, Wrex. You're my favorite bearded dragon. Wrex touches his grandfather's armor, his expression, thoughtful perhaps? Krogan are hard to read. Then he shakes off his bemusement and grips his gun with renewed purpose. Time to move on.
No sense standing around.
Yeah, I guess it did come out of that. Just couldn't see it as inventory item. Shredder rounds. Get more rounds. Rail extension 6. Kinetic buffer. Polaris 6, Unity Amp 6. Oh my god, there's so much. I really have to go through this crap. Plus 1 metagel. Lacha Stafsh. Oh yes. It was mostly mods and rounds. Yep. Gonna do my usual thing, get rid of. What does Proton do? Shield bypass? Get rid of one. Shredder. Shredder. Get all these shredder ones. Rail extension. Yeah, we already have 7, this is 6. Oh, she's got an extra she can use. Of course, we're empty. I did not realize that. And we also got, is that an Omni tool, right? Was an amp, I believe. So using Polaris 5, this is 6. Huh. It's almost the exact same, only the cooldown bonus is one more. Seriously? Might as well. Alright, let's get the hell out of here. We have two other places on the map to look for. Check out. And then we get ahead to the other system. It looks like the things we find on the surface, it's just a support, I guess. It's pretty interesting looking though. It's all curved like that. Alright, so map. Pretty far apart. We'll go here next to the anomaly. Get the hell out of my way. I have way too much fun with that. Okay, I guess this thing really is invulnerable. That's... pretty sure that's the farthest I've fallen. So we got Wrex's armor, randomly. It's a little lower here.
To turn back, Commander. You're going beyond the range of the operational area.
Sorry. I know we're riding right along the edge of it, but there's an anomaly this way, guy. Can't pass that up. Wow. Is it this? Huh. And what's this? Useless junk. What's this? It's a pyramid! Proof! Proof that they built the pyramids. Oh, we go up those stairs and... okay. Are these stairs? Guess so. Oh. Well, it's... I thought we'd go in that way, but it's just black. What do you think about this?
Ready whenever you are.
Oh, that's very profound. Can I check this out in some way? It looks like glowing, doesn't it?
Let's go.
Oh wait, I didn't mean to hit that. This is the anomaly. But I can't do anything with it. Okay. Yes, we can't do anything with this. Pretty interesting, but somehow disappointing at the same time. We're going here to the debris. And then we'll be done, I'm assuming. Back up the mountain. My God. It's up. No! It's up there. I don't want to go that way. It's not working out for me. Must examine debris. Oh, that's not even debris. That's not where we want to go, but it's a mineral deposit or something like that, so we need to check it out. All the way down there? I saw my little thing light up for a sec. Mercury. Man, it's a wonder we didn't break this thing so many times by now. Get away from that. Hold up. Hold up. No! Need more time. Oh. There you go. Heavy metal, man. You have successfully surveyed a large deposit of mercury. Cool. Now we can continue on. Should turn the other way, actually. Oh. Wait, wait. Getting thrown off course here. All these bumps. This way. Hard to turn when you're in the air more than on the ground. Bouncing off crap. I like doing that. Guess you haven't noticed. This debris? Is that right? Yep. Oh my. Wasting too much time here. Whoop. No, screw it. Omnigel time. Cryo round 7, rail extension 7. Proton round 7. We only use the rail extension. Wrex uses that. I'm finding a lot of that. It's this thing. And he's already using it. Oh. Fatali. Just forgot. Oh, she can't put a rail extension on this? Alright. Well, we didn't find anything that she could use. Oh, proton rounds. 7. Is that what she was using? Or polonium. I don't even know. Shield bypass. That's toxic damage. I think she was using polonium. I'll keep it with that. Old cryo rounds. Oh, I'm not in armor. Yeah, it switches switches you like that. Leave this place.